One of Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region's major arteries for coal transportation has completed electrification and gone into operation. The original one-way railway linking Urumqi North Railway Station and the Jiangjunliao mining area in the East Junggar Basin has been transformed into a dual-track line and can handle 90 freights a day, up by 63.6%. While greatly expanding the coal transport capability, the railway upgrade is also expected to cut carbon emissions and transportation costs,